out near the line. Spurgeon with a shot, hit the apron.
Well, change direction, Swice getting to the net.
Chance in front for Fiala, the save made by Marc-Andre Fleury. As Kaprizov is able to keep it in, tap to the front, kicked away by Fleury, still there, Bonino shot it wide.
Great keeping by Kaprizov right there.
Fiala, inside out, here comes Fiala, the backhand hit the outside of the net. Everything but the finish for Kevin Fiala. Now Suter, trickling around in front, and Fleury got across the alley, back into the crease. It's cleaned up and cleared, that time by Alec Martinez.
You can see, he's so elusive. He's a quick player, hard to the net. Alex Pietrangelo just gets a stick down at the last second. Another opportunity down low. Fleury fights it off. Keats just showed you back up.